Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No.
So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just, how about we hold off on the Isaac talk? Just a minute.
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
What did you do?
You know, just rip out some vines, paint some walls.
Well, this looks complicated.
Don't touch that.
Are you doing a science experiment?
Kinda. Making some prime hooch here. If you're nice, I'll give you some.
Lucky me. Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing. And it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it. Shake it off.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you.
Two down.
And more to go. Ah. Oh, good for you. Wow. Isaac would be ashamed. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Seconds. Two to beat me. No pressure.
Where are the targets?
10 seconds left.
Come on, are you serious?
Five.
Oh.
Four. Three. Two. One.
What?
I almost had it.
Oh, so close. Yet.
Put my score up. I'll do better next time.
I'll do it later.
Oh my, are you nervous that Mel's gonna find out I was here?
What? No, she doesn't care.
Vim put me up on the board.
Jeez, calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? 'Cause I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on.
Oh, one is there. Come on. Look at the last one. Oh, one is here as well.
After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Now, try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year. So,
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes out.
I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey. We're doing this together, right? And they are nested with sin. Free them, that they may know my... Where's the other apostate? Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now! The coast is this way.
Let's go.
have to keep moving before more come.
Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way. What the hell am I doing?
Where the hell are my guns?
Fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way? Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Weapons.
Move. All right.
Yes.
How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
You can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. I'm fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphite.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care.
Hey.
This will come in handy.
Bullets. Now that's something. Let's see. How much do we have? Oh. Can't do anything with this. Still too less. This looks like an auto parts shop, or yeah, auto parts. There should be a lot more scrap than this, at least here. Seriously. good that when you come back and found it to be useful.
Almost to the coast. Just a little farther.
Great.
Demons, stay behind me.
Wow. That's a big axe. Don't like to waste all my bullets on you just to shoot them. Great. Glass. Come on, shoot him already. Let's check the cabin first.
Now what?
This way.
This way, which way? Okay, that way.
get you through, you open that gate, right?
We'll open it.
Come on. Your turn. Watch that arm.
They are gone. That was really tough.
You're gonna hold on tight.
Okay. My arm.
I know. Focus on your breathing. In and out. Nice and steady. In and out.
That was the toughest fight.
Try the doors. Make sure there are no infected.
What would open?
Try the other ones. Any luck?
Really.
No.
That was really tough. If I wouldn't had that bombs, you know.
Whoa. In here. Let's get inside before someone sees.
Lock it.
Needs to be set. You know how to do that?
Cut that into strips. Lean back. I'm gonna move it, okay? You ready?
What's your name?
Abby. Thanks for cutting me down. This area gets a lot of traffic. Whatever shape she's in, we need to get out of here by tomorrow.
We'll be fine.
Yeah.
Nothing to see here, and nothing to go inside.
Aquarium's right there. Let's do it.
Hopefully we'll not get to get into something like that, at least not soon. Hopefully. Seriously need something. Ammunition. Really? Anyway, that looks cool. Oh, we still have 30. Yeah, I think that's more or less useless.
Score.
That's a good find. Thank you. We have one more manual to go. Okay. Oh, no. I also don't have any bombs. Need to find more resources soon. But at least we can make shotgun ammo. That's a big thing. So which one are we using now? Oh, we are using the... The one that we created. So I cannot really stealth kill that critter. So she needs ship to kill him or her or whatever.
Yeah!
These guys are really sneaky. Got you. Any more?
Done. Right. No sunset to follow. But at least there's a Ferris wheel.
You can find in some of these. Yeah, I think we cannot get up there. Looks like this is it.
Okay, should be a straight shot from here.
Should. Oh,
God.
Yes. Like I said.
Fuck. Now what?
not straight anymore. That's not a good sign. Oh, that's even worse. Like there's only one way.
That current's rough.
She took the arrow.
Oh, and they're asleep. Fuck.
Maybe we are going to get a bow soon. Ready? Oh.
Okay.
A crossbow. That's even better.
Did you kill all those people?
I love it. Okay, time to go to the top deck.
Thank you.
Okay guys, so we finally found the safe. What was the code? 907701. Oh. Another manual. So what have you unlocked now? Faster crafting. Improved melee weapon upgrades, improved pipe bombs, improved silencers. Okay, cool. Yeah, that's a must for Abby. Good enough. Finally. There are so many of them. At least four of them. I don't know if I can take a headshot and do a one-shot kill for predators. So I would say let's. Try to do a stealth game. Oh, that was real close. Already. Okay guys, so only one to go. Hopefully we can do it. Okay, so first headshot with the bow.
Let's try this again.
It's a wheel. Cannot see it. I don't like this. Looks clear so far. Oh, finally.
I know you're there, Owen.
What's that door? No messing around. Let's see.
Owen? Owen? Owen, come on! He's gotta be in the back somewhere.
Easy way in.
Hello?
is for sure locked. Just great. Seriously. Can we break the glass by jumping? No.
Swear to God, if you give me shit about this glass.
Whoa. They're really living here.
Okay.
Or he.
Okay, your pack's here. Is that blood? Hey, Owen?
Is that music?
Owen! God damn it.
Looks like we need to go shark's mouth. Generator is running.
Of course.
Hey, he's in the boat.
Owen?
Isaac sends you after me.
He didn't. What is all this?
Gotta take her apart if I'm gonna fix her back up.
I see.
Want some?
Pass.
Suit yourself.
Danny's dead.
Figured.
You want to tell me what happened?
We were cleaning out a small camp. It's just a couple scars and hit this one on the head. Hard. And he goes down. And his weapon's right there. And he doesn't go for it. Instead, he turns to me. He's old. And tired. He was just ready. I've killed a lot of scars. And, I couldn't do it. Of course, Danny gets in my fucking face about it. I told him I'm done. He can do it himself if he wants. And he points his fucking gun at me. So I grab it, and then... First, I didn't even know which one of us was shot.
You defended yourself.
Stop.
I can fix this. I'll talk to Isaac.
I am tired, Abby. I don't want to fight over land that I don't give a fuck about anymore. I'm going to Santa Barbara.
To chase a rumor?
I've heard it more than once.
The Fireflies aren't regrouping. They're gone.
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
What about Mel?
She'll be safe here.
Okay. We'll talk in the morning when you're sober.
Don't do that.
Do what?
Treat me like I'm fucking insane. You feel the same way.
If the Fireflies are in Santa Barbara, I go the opposite fucking direction. Sorry I grew up. You should try it.
Oh yeah, how do I do that? Should I go find the people that killed my family? Cut into them? I could torture them until they're crying, you know? Mm-hmm.